Gigans sustained significant damage, about 93%.
Repairs are no longer feasible.
Damages may be severe, but we can't give in now, for I have formulated a plan.
What's your idea?
Well, the plan is simple. We grant Gigan the gift of immortality.
But how can we achieve that?
Well, zombie cells will grant the gift. The cells will spread through Gigan's entire body, but the process will take time. Patience is required, yes. But with this project, we'll be able to take out that radioactive lizard swiftly. We call this the Zombification Project.
Very well, let's get to work, everyone.
Alright, the effect will only last 12 hours, and once the infection is complete, we'll release him to hunt down Godzilla and watch as Gigan tears him apart piece by piece.
Thank you.
The effect is rapidly diminishing, with approximately 1 hour left before it fades off.
Alright, initiate the zombie genesis device.
Understood.
Gigant sustains significant damage. The effects will fade off in 10 minutes.
Curses upon you, stupid moth.
Ugh. Hurry, Gigan! You must finish them now!
Sir, his condition is critical. Our options are limited at this point.
Silence! Now, Gigan, finish this once and for all! You gotta be!
I warned you, sir. His endurance was limited.
Damn you, Godzilla! All of you, send him to base immediately.
Yes, sir.
Believe it. Our biggest and most technological weapon ever. Just destroyed.
Open fire.
is just the beginning, Godzilla. Gigan will rise from the ashes and make you pay.
This won't be the end, Fat Lizard. Here, return stronger than ever.